Check, check.
And ladies and gentlemen, we are live here in San Mateo, California, home of Robert Dieter's house, the president of National Sports. This is the National Sports Madden Showdown. This is week one of the new rivalry between Robert Dieter's and Nick Wright's fellow National Sports radio station members. And myself, Stephen Hughes, is a I am a National Sports member, and we are ready to get something started. Robert and Nick will be participating in a Madden Showdown. This is from Madden 12. Not the end of the world from Madden 13, the differential, but we still try to keep it competitive as possible. So the showdown is set. We are going to be playing here in Detroit, Michigan. It's going to be the Denver Broncos and the Detroit Lions. The Denver Broncos will be controlled by Nick Rice, and the Detroit Lions will be controlled by Robert Dieter's. And let's get started. The coin toss here. It's the Broncos chose heads, and they win the toss. They will defer and elect to kick to receive the ball in the second half. The Lions will go and elect to defend left, so they'll get the ball first as we begin the showdown. It'll be the Broncos and the Lions coming up right now. And before we start the game, let's ask one question from each side. Let's start with Nick Rice. Nick, thank you for participating in this, and congratulations for starting a new rivalry series. What's going to be the keys to the game for the Broncos going into playing against